He didn't get a whole lot of run support.
Absolutely, Tom. He was one of the pitchers on the staff that they really didn't hit a whole lot for. But look at those tremendous numbers.
Got him. Swing and a miss. He got him on a choke. Swing and a miss. He got him. Four strikeouts for Cole Hamilton. No, 3-2 and a call strike three.
Seven hits over nine innings as the Phillies win it 4-0.
Pretty good hitter for a pitcher. Cole is probably more concerned about getting a victory. He's 11-6, and over his last seven starts, he's 1-3, ERA of 3.51.
And now he gives Pitcher his third base chance, perfect chance to score. So in there and shut it down, the team scores.
Foot second, that should be soon. In fact, it should be an easy double play when Rollins takes it out of the game. All right, Sam, we're going to let you go because we're at two strikes and two outs. We do appreciate it. We wish we had a little longer.
But I feel there you ain't coming.
There you go. Ball strike three right on the cue. Could this be two? We'll see. Rollins to second for one. Huntley to first in time. It's a 6.3 double play.
What's inside me?
Tied up inside. Strikeout number six for Hamilton. Two away. Here we find him. Hamilton is ready. The 1-2 pitch. Ground ball to a shortstop.
Hamels, in his last start, beat the Astros. Jimmy Rollins led off the game with a home run. He's done the same tonight. We'll see if he can beat the Mets. He's 15-6 overall.
He's very, very uncooked as well, but I think.
Look. When he outbought it. Now, if he goes after pitches like that, he may not use him as a pinch hitter. But that is strikeout number 8 for Cole Hamels, and he reaches 200 strikeouts again in a season. Very nice individual milestone for Cole. It's his second one. Luke Carlton has 7, or had 7, as a member of the Phillies. 1-2 pitch to Murphy. Swing! Strike 3. 10 strikeouts for Hamels. And the 8th best ERA at 3.11.
Just a tremendous year for Cole Hamels. Get those strikeouts for inning pitch. They are right on, and that's a heck of a pitcher with the new 19-1-2
pitch. Swing and a miss. Foul pitch to Reyes. Swing and a
today if they can.
Swing and a swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. That's number 8 for Hamels today.
You know, I play because I do. I purely enjoy the game, and I want to win. And this is, I really do feel, the best opportunity to win a championship again.